A memorial service and procession was held for a beloved Midcoast Brigade member. 30-year-old Logan Loader was a professional cyclist from Pacific Grove who found his calling during the Sobranes fire. On Saturday, friends, family, and local emergency personnel gathered at San Carlos Cemetery to lay him to rest. Logan's end of watch came on September 5th. He leaves behind his wife and one-month-old son. The cause of death is under investigation.